So, it's Riyaz sir again from Apace Academy. First of all, sorry, such a long wait for a second video. Frankly saying, I was quite busy because of this new academic year and all. So, office work, I was quite busy. Chalo, let's move forward. There I, the Durusta, something like that. Today's topic is coordinate geometry, one of your board core topics. That is important for you, right? Coordinate geometry is a very 50-50 type of topic, you can say. It's quite easy, but students or upload thoda lightly lete us topic ko. That's the reason at the end of this academic year, when your boards are close, then your topic one of like thoda difficult lagta hai because aap logon ne practice nahi kiya. So for that purpose, we have some foundation wala lecture, right? This is about the foundation base hum clear karenge as always. So before starting, of course, yes, if you have not yet subscribed, right, har bar kehta hun, aaj bhi keh raha hun, aur kehte rahunga, right, if you have not yet subscribed to our channel, do subscribe us. Let's get started to our topic. Yes. So, coordinate geometries hota kya hai? Always that question, right, what is it actually? If you have seen our second video, so in that we have learned about linear equation. The linear equation, that topic is all about the solving of equations, right? Equation is a nomenclature, also name of a unique name of a line. So do line ko agar solve karte the to hume we used to get the intersecting point, right? In this topic uska thoda vice versa hoga, right? Ulta hoga in terms of, right, we will be forming an equation, right? Linear equation mein hum equation ko solve karte the, is topic mein hum equation ko form karenge. That's quite interesting, right? Hai na? So coordinate geometry is all about forming an equation with a given data, whatever data be, as data kya hoga, this video you will understand, right? Before like going to the formulas and how to solve the sums, aap logo terms samajhne hoge, sab terms hoge jo aapko samajhna hoga hota kya hai. There are basically three terms which I believe wo aap logo ko aane chahiye to understand this topic, are coordinates. What are coordinates, right? Slope, what is slope? And then intercept, what is intercept? First understand the coordinate. Coordinate, shayad aap logo ko, most of logo ko pata hoga. Coordinate is nothing but a, it's a point ka, right? Or position. It identifies the position of a point, right? Let, in this example, let consider the line L1, right? Ek line hai, that is L1. Let's take a point, any point P with a coordinate x1 and y1, where x1 is a x coordinate and y1 is a y coordinate with respect to x axis, right, x coordinate, and with respect to y axis will be a y coordinate. Simple, right? Pata hoga, clear? Let's assume ye pata hai, and nahi bhi pata hai to very simple diagram mein aapko dikhe samajh raha hoga. Then let's move forward to a very important term, that is slope, right? Slope is new. Slope is basically nothing but a inclination. Inclination, that is angle kya hai, line ka ek particular angle kya hai, that is nothing but a slope, or no, not a slope, it's nothing but a inclination. Inclination is nothing but a theta of an angle. Theta kaise hoga sir, agar same example dekhoge aap to L1 with respect to x axis, right, intersect kar raha, right, so it's making four angles, right, upar x axis ke above there are two angles, right, one is here and one is here, and below there are two angles, that is altogether there are four angles. But you will consider the positive x-axis ka upper angle, you will consider positive x-axis ka upper angle, that is very important, that is your theta, that is your theta, that theta is positive x-axis ka upper angle, yaad rakhna. Positive x-axis, upper. Upper positive x-axis, upper positive x-axis, upper positive x-axis is your theta, right? But the theta ko hum log inclination kahenge, na ki slope. Kyu sir? Slope kyu? Inclination hi hum log formula mein substitute kar dete na? Nahi kar sakta hai, because inclination is theta. Theta has a unit degree. Degree ko directly, degree, right? It has a unit, right? और हम लोग का जो इक्वेशन होता है वो यूनिटलेस होता है, करेक्ट? तो एक यूनिट को यूनिटलेस टर्म में डालना विल बी नॉट करेक्ट, राइट? सो For that, to solve that problem, we have slope. Slope is equals to, the formula of slope is m equals to tan theta. Slope m is equals to tan theta, where theta is the inclination. So tan is a trigonometric function. Of course, last video mein maine tan ke concepts, trigonometric ke concepts bataya. Agar nahi dekha hai to go watch out that video as well. So tan theta. So m is equals to tan theta, right? Where theta is the inclination. Theta can be like 0, 30, 45, 60, and so on. Those are reduced angles formed today. Now, very important. Dusra bhi formula hai. The second formula is y2 minus y1, m is equals to y2 minus y1 upon x2 minus x1, where y2, y1, x2, x1 are nothing but the coordinate of a point on the line. यहाँ पे हमें P पहले consider, हम लोगों ने P किया था याद है, x1 y1. Let consider one more point on the line, that is Q, which is x2 and y2. Correct? Where x1 y1 is a coordinate of P, x2 y2 is a coordinate of Q. अब ये अगर हमें coordinate, दो coordinate दिया है, तो we can find the slope as well. That is y2 minus y1 upon x2 minus x1. Remember that. Clear? याद रहेगा आप लोगों को ये? Slope याद होगा. Right, तो बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है, स्लोप याद रखना है, लाइक बहुत कोर इंपॉर्टेंट टर्म है फॉर दिस टॉपिक. लेट्स मूव फॉरवर्ड. इंटरसेप्ट्स आर नथिंग बट द एक्स एक्सिस एंड वाई एक्सिस को लाइन जब इंटरसेक्ट करता है, एक्स एक्सिस एंड वाई एक्सिस को जब लाइन इंटरसेप्ट करता है, तो जिस जहां इंटरसेप्ट करता है, एक्स एक्सिस को जहां इंटरसेप्ट करेगा उसे एक्स एक्सिस कहेंगे, वाई इंटरसेप्ट को जहां इंटरसेप्ट करेगा उसे वाई एक्सिस कहेंगे. राइट, हियर द वाई एक्सिस के इंटरसेप्ट्स आर b, 0. सो बी इज अ वाई इंटरसेप्ट. एंड द डायग्राम में देखोगे तो एक्स इंटरसेप्ट का इंटरसेक्टिंग पॉइंट इज a, 0. तो एक्स इंटरसेप्ट क्या होगा? ए. क्लियर? वाई इंटरसेप्ट को सी भी कहते हैं. अभी थोड़े 2 मिनट में आपको पता चलेगा सी भी वाई इंटरसेप्ट को सी भी क्यों कहते हैं. बी और सी इज वाई इंटरसेप्ट एंड ए इज ऑलवेज अ एक्स इंटरसेप्ट. सो टेक अ स्क्रीनशॉट इफ यू वॉन्ट. तो कॉन्सेप्ट थोड़ा क्लियर होगा इसका. ये इमेज विल बी वेरी हेल्पफुल फॉर यू टू आइडेंटिफाई व्हाट इज कोऑर्डिनेट, व्हाट इज इंटरसेप्ट एंड व्हाट इज स्लोप. राइट, सो लेट्स मूव फॉरवर्ड टू फॉर्मेशन ऑफ इक्वेशन. राइट, अगर आप लोगों को यहाँ तक का वीडियो समझ आया है, ये पार्ट अगर अच्छे से समझा है, व्हाट इज स्लोप, व्हाट इज इंटरसेप्ट एंड व्हाट इज कोऑर्डिनेट, तो 50% ऑफ द टॉपिक इज डन हुई है. आगे का टॉपिक इज ऑल अबाउट थोड़ा सा मैनिपुलेटिंग. राइट, दैट इज सब्स्टिट्यूटिंग द फॉर्मूला, सब्स्टिट्यूटिंग द वैल्यूज इन द फॉर्मूलाज एंड ऑल स्टफ, नथिंग एल्स. लेट्स मूव फॉरवर्ड. देयर आर बेसिकली 4 फॉर्मूलाज फॉर द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ इक्वेशन ऑफ अ लाइन. राइट, दोस आर स्लोप इंटरसेप्ट फॉर्म, स्लोप पॉइंट फॉर्म, 2-point फॉर्म एंड डबल इंटरसेप्ट फॉर्म. स्लोप इंटरसेप्ट फॉर्म इज y is equals to mx plus c. Slope point form is y minus y1 is equals to mx minus x1. 2-point form is y minus y1 upon x minus x1 is equals to y2 minus y1 upon x2 minus x1. And then double intercept form is x upon a plus y upon b equals to 1. Don't worry. Individually we'll see what are the formulas. सबसे पहला formula था slope intercept form. अगर हमें data में स्लोप और इंटरसेप्ट दिया होगा, इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट वाई इंटरसेप्ट. एक्स इंटरसेप्ट के लिए दिस इज नॉट द फॉर्मूला, बिकॉज एम इज अ स्लोप एज वी नो एंड सी इज अ वाई इंटरसेप्ट. राइट, अभी पता चला मैंने वाई इंटरसेप्ट को सी बी के साथ साथ आई हैव सेट सी भी होगा, दैट्स द रीजन वी हैव डन दैट. सो सी इज अ वाई इंटरसेप्ट, रिमेंबर सी इज अ वाई इंटरसेप्ट. एक्स इंटरसेप्ट होगा तो ये फॉर्मूला एप्लीकेबल नहीं होगा. इट्स ओनली एप्लीकेबल फॉर वाई इंटरसेप्ट एंड स्लोप. जस्ट डेटा में यू हैव गिवन दैट slope, what is y intercept, are substituted and get your equation. Equation should be in a general form. General form pata hoga, ek straight line ka equation is ax plus by plus c is equals to 0, where abc is independent of hum log ka abhi ka filal topic. Abc is any arbitrary constant. Correct. Second is a slope point form. Right, slope point form is y minus y1 is equals to mx minus x1. Again, y minus y1 is equals to mx minus x1, correct? Where m is a slope and y1, x1, that is x1 comma y1 is a any point on, coordinate of any point on the line. It's very important, it should be on the line. Of course, line ke upar hi hona chahiye. Kahin aur hoga to of course, it is not of use. So slope, the point should be on the line. Clear? Any point on the line, uske coordinate are x1 comma y1 aur uska slope kya hoga? And just substitute it अगेन जनरल इक्वेशन में लाना है, सिंपल. देन थर्ड इज टू पॉइंट फॉर्म, दैट इज y माइनस y1 अपॉन x माइनस x1 इज इक्वल टू y2 माइनस y1 अपॉन x2 माइनस x1. इसे दूसरा मेथड भी है लिखने का, दैट इज y माइनस y2 माइनस y1 जो यहां है राइट समवेयर हियर राइट, उसे यहां क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई करोगे एंड x माइनस x1 को वहां लेके जाओगे. तो फॉर्मूला कैन बी रिटन एज y माइनस y1 अपॉन y2 माइनस y1 इज इक्वल टू x माइनस x1 अपॉन x2 माइनस x1. दोनों फॉर्मूलाज आर सेम, नथिंग डिफरेंस. तो यू हैव टू जस्ट सब्स्टिट्यूट इट. This is when the two point on the line is given, right? Example P and Q, right? P and Q, agar hume diya hoga, P is x1, y1 and Q is x2, y2. So over there, we will use this equation, right? Agar hume two point diya hai and they are asked to find from the equation, we'll form it like this. Simple, clear. The next, last one is the interesting one, that is slope-intercept one. That double intercept form, slope intercept form was first one. This one is double intercept form. Double intercept form is x upon a plus y upon b is equals to 1, where a and b is a x intercept and b is a y intercept respectively, right? Simple, right? Koi problem nahi hai, right? But ye interesting isliye because this is one of the general equation, x upon a plus y upon b is equals to 1. Is tarike se hume bahut sare different locus ke bhi equations formed hote hai, isi tarike se ellipse hai, hyperbola hai, not a hyperbola, hi hyperbola hai, not us bhi equation isi tarike, that is a thoda aage ka standards boards ke liye, that is 10th standard boards ke liye, simple x upon a plus y upon b is equals to c, where you have to substitute simply a and b ka value, right? Then LCM cross multiply and all stuff karna, and then you have to get the general equation ke form mein, that is ax plus by plus c, done, simple. Ha, simple abhi dikh raha hai, but of course then when you start solving to kuch problems to aayenge. I can't solve each and individual type ke sums bhi main solve karna start karunga, so the video will be too long, right? The video was all about the clearing the concept, or is what is coordinate geometry, what are the main stuff, right? There are n number of formulas, good problem sets, so again there are exercise and all and all and all. If any doubts, right, usme kuch doubts aate hai, just comment below, right? I will try my best to help you out on that. Clear? This was all about the coordinate geometry. Agar itna lamba video dekha hai, right, to ek subscribe to banta hai. Like, if you have not yet subscribed to our channel, do subscribe it, share it with your friends and family, right? And yes, practice is everything. The video was too small, right? It was just around like 12-13 minutes, nothing more than that. The reason was chapter is small, right? Data, the formulas and concept is very small. Exercises, right? 3 to 4, right? More than that, the exercises are there in your textbook, individual exercises, right, based on individual formulas. So n number of type of questions there, right? I can't take all the questions, the video will be too long and boring as well, right? Yahan sirf hum log ne formulas kaise substitute, formulas kya hai, formulas mein values jo variables hai wo sab kya termed hote hain, and from where they have come, from where you have to find out, wahi sari cheeze clear ki hai. If you have any doubts, please no hesitation, just go on the comment and type your question. I will try my best to give you an answer, right, to solve your doubts and difficulties. Clear? So as that said, practice makes maths perfect. Practice is must. Again, practice makes maths perfect. See ya.